There's no protest. $8 million. That's his salary. He makes $20 million on endorsements.
Sure.
But the first thing, when they brought him back, when he got off the private jet and arrived in Houston, the first time, they paid him the first place he ever seen. He walked in there. It hasn't even been invented yet.
Okay.
You know, what they do, this is
you, and like I said, by the end of October, we're like sailing into our gorgeous weather.